The city of Zinj.
Herkermer Homolka, formerly of Romania, free now of the chains of Ceausescu, traveling the world doing good.
You may call me Mr. Homolka.
As a young man, I found a book in Soviet Georgia. It contained a detailed drawing of the city of Zinj.
Have your laughing, and I will have mine.